a sinkhole is shutting down a Nassau County School library. It formed under the Fernandina Beach Middle School library. It involves about 1/5 of the building so far. A school district spokesperson tells us that the small sinkhole is under the building slab. An area of the floor is not level, and they're also seeing some cracks forming in the walls. Right now, the district is working with the Department of Education for a timeline to either replace the whole building or see if they can repair it.